you say now? Okay, I have something else to tell you. Look, you better say the one who is inside you used to be a genius. He developed the concept of the so-called live processing, and that improved the cyborg assembling technology. He gave people modified rum, and soon they turned into zombies and presented pre-ready stuff for the new friend's creation. What a complete idiot I was, for I didn't suspect anything and didn't guess anything wrong to be happening.
Stop fooling me around, man. Where's my money?
This is just the thing I wanted to talk to you about. Now, I do believe that you underestimate the importance of the info. Well, that stuff could help me to stop the developing chaos and put an end to the whole mess, but something tells me that it would be much easier to simply kill you and blow up the whole planet to destroy any memory of the rum and everything connected with it. After that, I could have a calm and perfect life growing roses in some godforsaken colony.
You remember
so
the
I
name
give
of the crazy
you one
guy
more
from
hour
43?
To think it over. This is your last
Nothing
chance.
Nothing is happening.
Your last
right.
chance.
There's no one here. Have you
the
ever tried beer with rum?
Ticking.
Damn cool stuff.
Don't take this badge off. It works like a password. And it will make you identify your force if you want to be
a bastard. Jesus, you're suffering loss. Quest for real.
Nah, not the soul will pass.
I hate
there he
this.
Is. Jesus, stop on this.
You know the game, mutton chop. You're gonna be one.
God, just something to carburetor.
Some it works hell great.
We need reinforcement.
I hear we've got a newcomer, sure. Know anything about that guy?
To hell with you.
Damn, this one won't do. This little spaceship lacks a stabilization block. Anyway, it doesn't look nice.
Up here.
Stop!
your mouth is...
Request for reinforcement.
Hell stinks here.